CSIRO and ANU have a long-standing history in collaboration in the agricultural and natural sciences. The precinct that's being proposed here is really trying to build on what has already been a productive relationship and take it to a new level.
Each institution is a research powerhouse, but they have distinct flavours and distinct missions. So CSIRO's excellent at both research and application. ANU is more focused on research and education, so they overlap in the research strengths, but they have complementary things they can bring to the table.
So what this facility will allow me to do is work very closely with ANU, who have very similar problems and are tackling similar things in other systems, plant systems and ecosystems, and look to develop shared solutions.
It's apparent at the moment that the world increases in crop yields are not keeping pace with the population growth, and so we need a new revolution in crop production to achieve the need for food over the next 20 or 30 years. And the sorts of science that's being done in the precinct will provide that capability to allow a step change in productivity of crops.
So one of the missions of the centre is to integrate the phenotype, which are the traits of the organism, with the environment, with the genomes, so that we can get a sort of holistic understanding of the systems.
So the ability of ANU to interact with CSIRO and take its fundamental research through to applied outcomes is a very important relationship for us to establish and nurture.
Having this facility will make collaborative research work much more efficient, and it will allow us to increase and share the results of what we do much more efficiently.
I think it's going to be an almost unique blending of expertise, both in the in things like crop science and agricultural science, in natural systems, both the natural environment and the organisms that inhabit it, genomics, bioinformatics, high-end phenotyping, that is studying the traits of organisms. So it's a blend that neither institution can do alone, but that we can do together.